My personal excuse was, God, I can't walk. Can't talk. My handwriting is illegible. I can't say it. I need 3 naps a day to function at a below average level. And so I can't. Then the God who spoke creation into existence says, for you are my God's masterpiece. I've created you anew in Christ Jesus, so that you can do good things I planned for you long ago. Oh, I guess I have to come up with some more excuses. I fight because I really care about life, and I really want to live life, but I didn't want to give up. And so I fight for that reason.